suggestion of anything at all?
Waffles.
Waffles?
Waffles.
Thank you, sir. The best waffles require buttermilk, okay? Don't let anybody else tell you otherwise. I'm an artisan waffle maker. Waffles are my game. The best waffle recipe comes from my grandmother, Grandma Rosie. She told me that buttermilk belongs in waffles the way that fur goes on bread.
Waffles! Waffles, come here!
Come on! Come closer! Come closer! Alright! Mm-hmm. Come on! Stop! Stop making a decision! Stop it! Come closer!
Come closer! We love you!
I am never buying a turtle again. Those waffles at this French place have totally gone down.
Soggy!
I know, if a waffle doesn't stand straight up, it isn't really a waffle.
I don't think so.
That is the waffle sketch here at Bitches Who Brunch.
It's in like the bun.
Like Legos, like there's like the little ones, and then there's like the big ones, like the Duplo Kids ones. You guys remember those?
Yeah, no, I remember.
Yeah.
It's like, but now we are older now, so yeah. What about Kinex?
Kinex is like, I think it's the best in between, because we're not quite grown yet to Lego level, but we're beyond Duplo.
We're beyond
Duplo,
sure.
Duplo. Duplo. Duplo, more like Duplo. What else am I supposed to make with you during breakfast time? Like,
how about fried eggs?
Yeah, I guess I can make fried eggs. I'm not really in an eggy mood.
We have so much more potential!
Sorry, you wake up like on the wrong side of the drawer or something. I just... You know, the most important meal of the day, it's my meal. I want to get to choose what I eat.
We are also involved.
Yeah, and in the process, you flip it, but like, I'm flipping you, and I have to crack the eggs. Really, it's my job.
This is not a mutual beneficial relationship!
Unusable piece of work you've created.
It's
also an explainer. Like, what is
right.
that? You know?
Inside, but when I'm done,
it does not
Got some bad news, Fred. I don't think that we're the favorite pets anymore.
That's ridiculous, Carmen. We're definitely the favorites. Any second now, our owners are gonna be cuddling us again. Carmen, you're so funny with your pessimistic outlook. But I prefer to look at the world glass half full. I know that when our owners look over at our tank, they'll see us and say, "Look, those are my favorite turtles."
I just don't. Have you seen that puppy's tongue? It's so cute. It just wags all over the place.
I
get my tongue.
These waffles, these are better than Eggos, okay? Smell that.
That's legit.
First entry, that's good, right?
Reminds me of my grandmother.
It was all your grandma's waffles.
What?
You didn't? I'm connected with all the grannies in the hood, okay? They are my suppliers. You should talk to your grandma more. Heck, you wouldn't have to pay $500 for what I'm selling. You want it or not?
It feels like we should probably call Nana first.
Oh, no, I mean.
It feels pretty wrong to be buying an actual waffle that she made when I didn't call her Thanksgiving, you know?
She's been saying some less than stellar things about you, Angela. Let me just say that. You, Jessica, you really should call her more often. So I don't know if you. This may be the last time you see one of these. You didn't seem too interested in making any more for me. This may be the, I don't know,
neighborhood. Carl, give up the act. This is a lot. I'm really glad that you're so entrepreneurial, but $500 for a waffle is a lot.
It's good shit. It is good shit.
It is good.
Look, we know it's good shit.
Look, okay? As your grandfather, I'm willing to make certain compromises.
Step-grandfather, Carl.
Oh. Listen, okay. I stepped into the family and married your grandmother. There were certain obligations and roles I was supposed to take on. One of those was the guardian of the waffles. Okay? And I see fit, it is my duty to protect these waffles. Keep your beautiful grandmother from working in that kitchen day in, day out. Do you know how long it takes her to make these? Honestly, do you? Have you been in the kitchen with her while she is cooking? She is frothing these up. She is pouring them in that griddle. You have not witnessed the sweat, blood, and tears that have gone into these grandma's waffles.
Your pitch is getting really good.
Sorry, sorry.
Oh my gosh, I think I have an idea for the next Delta Kappa Nil fundraiser. I was thinking like a community-wide printer.
still, and technically I'm still grieving, so I'm really not sure what to call it. But I'm so glad that I have my two best friends here to support me.
Is this your doing?
Well, I mean, you could say that we're trying to help her through a difficult time. You know, she lost her father and her dog this year.
Listen,
big loss.
We talked her out of the Lego replica of her father's coffin.
Yeah, that's been taken down.
Or the teeth in the hair?
Believe it or not, it's an improvement.
It's okay. If I'm not in line to be the next, you know, the next sympathy card representative, it's fine. It's fine.
No, you aren't. Not with this. What about Christmas? What about candy canes? What about wreaths and happiness and children? Instead, you have... Who's oh, gosh. Is this a bone?
Yes.
All right, girls. I know you were getting a little bit bored in there. Now, me and the sisters will be down at the party, so I decided to put some of my little Lego creations in your little habitat here so you can just crawl around and then really just explore the space, okay? It's gonna be super fun. I know you guys were feeling a little down in the dumps, so feel free to explore this. We'll be down celebrating Brinner. It's gonna be so much fun, okay? So much fun! I love you both. Go!
Wow, did you hear all that? They do care! I don't know if he noticed. I did not. Look at this thing.
No, Brett, you could harm yourself. Not all the way on the shell. You know I have to push you over with that.
So much, don't you? Oh, put your little face right there on the cage. Just push it, swish it right up. I'm gonna leave you two, okay? Just keep behaving, okay? Don't get in there. Don't get in there, okay? I love you. You guys are cute, too.
A waffle in my mouth.
What?
She went to.
I heard a waffle.
to get some flour and some buttermilk for the batch she wants to make you two, right when she gets back.
No, not that one. No, 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 not that one. That's the Christmas gift.
Just don't. Help me. Sit down. I'll give you all the free waffles you want.
How could I be in a cupboard? That seems absurd.
I need the money for the wire, I really need it.
about that, you know?
No, it's not your fault.
How long is this going to go on for? This talking?
I hope not too much longer, but you never know. But tomorrow's a new day.